So Geoff gave me a good lead in there for the 45, 48 year retrospective, whichever it is. She keeps reminding me how old I am. That's why I have to keep shifting the age. I still think I'm 50. I still think I'm 55, but no, I'm 61. So. So that over that radio station, WOS, one of the big numbers was Stars and Stripes Waltz. And again, this was in Christeson's book. And it was another one of those where I learned it out of the book. Well, I actually learned it from Bob. He showed it to me. And then I went down to Jeff City and was playing it for Jimmy Gilmore and some of the other old-timers. And, oh, I know that. And again, they hadn't thought of it since they were kids, probably. But it's a really cool waltz. The Stars and Stripes Waltz. Let's see if we get it. Actually use your ear to tune that.